Oh, that's the amperage, the voltage in RMS. So you will see that the voltage for varus is the maximum. That one. It's burning right now. So that's the load now. That's the only load. Voltage. Try again. That's 100, 1000 watts kettle. So it will go down to almost, so there's a delay. That's for this. The transformer is my input for the voltage. So current, the voltage right now is 122.91. It's consuming 0.1 amperes, something like that. Okay, that's how my circuit goes. So that's my current sensor. That's the current sensor.